I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to download YouTube videos for offline viewing in the YouTube mobile app. And to be clear, this does require that you have a YouTube premium subscription. Step 1. Open the YouTube app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then make sure you're signed in to the YouTube account that's associated with a YouTube premium subscription. And again, this will require that you have a YouTube premium subscription. Step 2. Navigate to the video you want to download for offline viewing. Step 3. Swipe from right to left across the menu located directly beneath this video until you see Download, and then tap Download. A window pops up asking you what you want the download quality to be. Choose your download quality and then tap Download. The download button will change to say Downloading and will show you the progress of your download. After your YouTube video is downloaded, it will say Downloaded. You can see your downloaded YouTube videos at any time by opening the YouTube app, tapping You in the menu on this screen, and then tapping Downloads in this menu. All of the videos you've downloaded on YouTube to this device for offline viewing will be displayed. You can delete a downloaded YouTube video by tapping the ellipses next to that video and then tapping Delete from Downloads. That downloaded video will be deleted. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.com. How?